We are also seeing the moments a Milwaukee County bus slammed into a parked ambulance last December. The video shows the bus traveling along and approaching the ambulance when with its lights on. Video inside the bus shows the driver's reaction to the impact at 54th and Villard. Two Bell Ambulance EMTs were hurt in that crash.